Welcome in second part of redemption of debenture accounting. In second part, we will calculate the profit on the sale of investment. You know, when company gets money from debenture holders, at that time company has to repay same debenture holders. For this company invest some of its profit in a good investment proposal, and after selling this investment, company pay to its debenture holders. So we calculate profit on this. What is given in the question? Total sale of investment is 18,000. Cum interest means it is a agreement between two parties that in given price the interest will be included, but we know that sale amount is of sale amount of investment is capital nature item, but interest is revenue nature item. Interest is revenue nature item. So we deduct this for calculating net sale of investment less interest on investment. We will calculate up to September on nominal value of same investment. Nominal value is 20,000. Rate of interest on investment is 8% for 9 months, and its value is 20,000 at 8% into 9 divided by 12, 1200 rupees, and after deducting this we will calculate net sale amount 16,800. Now we calculate less purchase price, purchase of investment. Suppose nominal value is 1 lakh, then purchase value is 80,000. If 1 divide 1 lakh, if we are purchasing of the nominal value of 20,000, its net purchase value will be 20,000 into 80,000 divide 1 lakh, 16,000. Because we need exact purchase of investment amount, and sale value is more than purchase value, 800 rupees our net profit from sale of investment. Like this we will calculate December sales profit. At that time our total sale in December is 7,600 less interest. We will calculate 1 year interest, 8% on 10,000. 800, and the exact amount is 6,800. Now we will calculate 10,000 less purchase value of investment. 10,000 into 80,000 divided by 1 lakh for calculating exact value of nominal value. And this is 8,000. Now purchase value is more than sale value, and this is the loss. Net loss on sale of investment, and this is 1,200. In December sale we get loss, and in summer sale of investment we get net profit. Both transferred to sinking fund account. So in next part of this video we will make a sinking fund account, sinking fund investment account, debenture account and interest accounts.